Hey guys, Jack here for Gozo's World, and today I'm here in Derby. First time in nearly 4 months since the last time I came in. It was in March. I was planning on on June phone, but unfortunately we put on hold, so that's why we're doing it here in July. So we are going to be back with doing some Retro World. And there it is. The old favorites anyway. So we're going to be looking at right now, they're going to be, I've seen some photos on Facebook, they got some great stuff around here. I mean, they got like a few of like some games. There's some, yesterday, there is some very rare Mega Drive games is around here. I've seen on the photos, but this time I hope we're going to look at it in person for it to see in this video. And even of course, we will have some fun. Anyway, without any further ado, let's go inside the shop and see what Forgotten saw and enjoy the bit of music. We'll be right back. So that was the shop, absolutely an amazing stuff as you can see. They got some few very good rare Mega Drive games this out on there in private. There was Ghostbusters here, goes to about 60 quid's worth, and it's an excerpt with manual. But among others, there's Ridge Racer Type 4 controller one in there as well. I mean, really an amazing shop that one out. I would say recommend everyone, please go Retro World. Anything you want to sell, trades, anything else, is all there for it. I will put the Facebook link in the description. Please go check it out for an air and hopefully give you good fun memories of it. So I hope you all, everyone, is enjoying this video, and remember, drop a big massive like for the video. Drop down in the comments below What was your when was your last time you bought it? Was it a shop you like? Anything, your book games you have bought or something here? One thing, just drop down a comment and I'll give you a big thumbs up and a love heart for the support. Don't forget to click punch, the subscribe button, and tap the bell for notifications to see more Retro Shops vlogs very soon. Till then, this is Jack here. See ya.